What a great thing to know that you know him. But it is even a greater thing to know that he knows you. Reading from 2 Timothy chapter 2 and verse 19. Nevertheless, the foundation of God standeth sure, having this seal, the Lord knoweth them that are his, and let everyone that nameth the name of Christ depart from iniquity. This is the foundation of God that stands sure. Nothing else stands for sure, but this stands for sure, that he knows you. And if he says he knows you, you're in good hands, the hand of the Almighty that keeps you day by day. You say you know him, but does he say he knows you? Once this is confirmed by the Holy Spirit in your heart, there is no greater joy than to know he says he knows you. And he takes care of you. Until we meet him, those of you that know him, the Lord Jesus Christ, until he comes to receive us to be with him, be joyful, rejoice, and again, I say rejoice. If you don't know, and if you're not sure, you can make sure right now. It all depends on you to repent of your sin and make the Lord Jesus to be the Lord of your life. He tasted death for every man, you too. And whosoever calleth upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. Do that right now. Hebrews 2:19, Romans 10:13. It's up to you. He's done everything about it. Now it's your turn to receive him and know that he knows you and hear him to say he knows you. What a great joy. Rejoice in the Lord always. And again, I say rejoice. Maranatha, the Lord Jesus is coming again, and he's coming very soon. Amen.